Former Horn and NFL lineman Tony Hill's teaming up with local law enforcement at Buda's new Johnson High. The Bam Fam Foundation's First Down Ride-Along program visits different schools and tries to bridge the gap between police departments and the community, an extremely important and timely initiative.
As we look at the climate of our country right now, it's a lot of people that, you know, that are hurting. But I think that if we continue to have conversations and continue to understand one another, we can probably start to move towards that thing of having mutual respect for one another.